On November 22nd, Multimedia Center held a conference at the International Press Center on New Media, Personal Provision and Professionalism. The conference discussed some of the problems of online media, including a lack of personnel, weakness of internet infrastructure, and the lack of a free business climate. According to the Multimedia Center, internet media sources began to be established in Azerbaijan in 1998, and today there are 120 total sources of online information, including online TV and radio, newspaper websites, and blogs. There are 25 internet, TV, and radio stations in Azerbaijan, but the slowness of internet is hurting viewership. Azerbaijan's blogosphere has been emerging since 2006. Facebook users now exceed 500,000, and there are 10,000 users of Twitter in Azerbaijan. According to Shaik Muradov, an expert on social media, business experiences around the world have shown that social media is a powerful platform, and businesses are now beginning to use corporate social networks. Osman Gündüz, the director of the Multimedia Center, said that the new situation requires new skills, online editors, managers and content and web developers, but universities are not able to supply highly qualified specialists on internet resources. A lecturer of the journalism faculty at Baku State University, Kendall Niftaliva, admitted that a review of 11 schools showed low levels of education in the field of new media. The Multimedia Center is working to create a special program on the development of internet media and to increase the technical level of professors teaching new media. Expert in media law from IREX, Alisher Mamedov, skeptically assessed the internet situation in Azerbaijan and mentioned that there is serious lack, technical lack in the quality of internet provided in Azerbaijan. In Japan, the speed of the internet for users is 1 gigabit, but in Azerbaijan it's still 1.5 megabits. At this speed, we will not go far, Mamedov said.